driver the other day. I said, man, how many crazy people? I said, you can get a lot of crazy people in your Uber. And he was like, man, these people crazy.
But yeah, but the whole little, you know, going the same session,
I can't believe he told you that.
Well, not that you're telling him, but just, yeah, just saying it out.
I remember
back in the days when I was selling dope and kissing flames. Why would you even say that in front of another
dude anyway?
Exactly. I mean, y'all Uber drivers put up with a lot of shit. A lot of times, you got the good rides and you got the bad rides. You got your rides with a girl, you got the good rides with a girl, you get with skirts on, and blah, blah, blah.
Bitch, I'm in the trap with it. I'm on that go get it. I'm wearing a motherfucking fit. Ski mask when I kick them door wins. I'm in no pen. I'm on that gin. Now I'm drinking on
the they were actually doing it in the back.
Of the cane.
You must be like, it had to be on a night.